Another challenge faced by U-2 pilots during the plane's advancement was landing. Because of the aircraft's extensive wingspan, taking off was easy, but touching down on the runway proved to be difficult. In order to successfully land, the Dragon Lady needed assistance from fellow pilots driving chase cars. The chase cars would speed down the runway, going over 100 miles per hour, and informed the U-2 pilot to stall the aircraft inches from the ground.